Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live on EA TV. Well, this wonderful city offers the visitors so much, including football. Barcelona, of course. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary, as always, is Lee Dixon. And we're focusing on, technically speaking, one of the best leagues in the world. I'm talking, of course, about La Liga. It's Barcelona, and they face Villarreal.
Cheers, Derek. Yeah, really excited about this one. Looking forward to some entertaining end-to-end football.
And the Barcelona shape looks like this. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Clément Longley plays alongside Samuel Umtiti in the middle of the defence. And Luis Suarez will be the main striker here. Starting 11. Alberto Moreno starts with Kenny Tete in the fullback positions, and the main striker for this match is Gerard Moreno. Looking forward to this game as Barcelona get the proceedings underway. Dembele on the ball. Artur has it. Messi. Nelson Semedo. Artur. Nelson Semedo. It's a cross towards the near post. Simple for the keeper. Giving it away, Messi, Suarez, in position to give them the lead maybe. The shot wasn't really far enough away from the goalkeeper, was it?
No, but he picked up the flight nice and early.
Samuel Umtiti,
Matuidi, Dembele, Suarez, Luis Suarez with the pass here. Delivery from Dembele. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Messi. And Semedo again. Artur. Matuidi. Magnificent challenge to win it back. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Ontiveros. An attack full of promise. Really good visualization and execution, and the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. De Jong. Well, it was a good day at the office for Barcelona last time out against Granada. What do you expect on this occasion, Lee?
Well, it was easy enough last time out, 2-0 away win. They got too much quality for me. They're going to win this game again today.
Has a go. How on earth did the goalkeeper get there?
Well, he's dived forever, hasn't he? He's got that strong hand on it. It's a brilliant save.
Fired over by Messi. Fisted clear. And a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort. He smashed it.
This is Vasquez. Onguisa. Manu Trigueros. Molanes. Vasquez. It'll go harmlessly through to the goalkeeper. A goal has been scored in the Valencia match. Let's hear about it from Alan McInerney.
It's a goal for Valencia. 29 minutes played. 1-0.
Thank you, Alan McInerney. The Blaugrana have given the ball away. Vasquez. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. It's the high-pressure, high-intensity approach. Trigueros, wonderful chance. Still possibilities.
Well, Barcelona have had total control of possession, but that doesn't lead to goals necessarily. They haven't created enough. Too slow up front, midfield, very average. The coach, he's not happy at all. He wants more from this team.
Artur, wonderful block. The outcome is a goal kick here. Well, it's not the usual storyline as regards Lionel Messi. He's not really making the impact that we thought he would before a ball was kicked, Lee.
Well, Derek, he might as well be sat up here with me and you. Little impact on the game so far. Not worked hard enough, needs to do better. He needs to shift the defenders around more.
Suarez. It's there for him. The first goal of the match, and the lead certainly doesn't flatter them.
It's taken a while, but the pressure's taken its toll. Well, you tell youngsters in that position just to hit the target. You can't score unless you do. And on this occasion, he does, and he scores.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? So, back underway, and it's Barcelona holding the advantage. Tete. And here's Gerard Moreno. Straight down the throat of the opposition. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Messi. Effective challenge. Well, the first 45 minutes have come and gone here in Catalonia. Two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Manu Trigueros has it. Moreno. And dispossessed. This is the home of live football, and we have more action from La Liga coming up for you. It's Barcelona facing Getafe.
Yeah, really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium. Should be a really entertaining match.
Messi. On the ball, Luis Suarez. Nelson Semedo. Suarez! And it's in! A goal for Barcelona! A goal for the Blaugrana! Can they be stopped now?
Here's the replay, here's the value of crosses, and when they come in like this, almost teed up on a plate, he swings his boot and it catches it absolutely perfect. What a finish. Well, enjoy the good days as a coach. It could be a roller coaster ride, I can tell you that.
Well, a second goal for them here. Tete. Well, this is the home of live football, and we have more action from La Liga coming up for you. It's Villarreal against Real Betis.
Yeah, Derek, should be a great atmosphere there. It's one I would be tuning in for if I wasn't there with you. Well, Barcelona have had total control of possession. And what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball. And they're turning it into goals as well.
Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. Arthur has it. Nelson Semedo has it. De Jong. Now Jordi Alba. Frankie De Jong. Messi. And return to Suarez. Vasquez. Arthur has it. He's going to be disappointed with that pass. Suarez. Suarez! It really is such a free-scoring performance. Just nothing the defenders can do about it, seemingly.
Obviously, it's a tap-in, Derek, but it's the patience in the box I like. A predator's instinct, just waiting for the ball to come to him. Well, it's turning into a real shocker. This is the very reason, Derek, I'm not a manager.
They will now make use of their substitutes bench. Now, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. And news of a goal in the Getafe match, Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Getafe. 72 minutes, please. 2-1.
Thank you, Alan McAnally. Now, what can Lionel Messi do from here? Suarez. Suarez cutting in from the wide position. And he takes on the shot. And this time, it's in!
Derek, take another look at this now. There's nothing much really the keeper can do. It was good play to get in that position. He's not going to miss from there.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. Again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Just been a thoroughly cogent and convincing performance in this match, Lee.
Well, this Barcelona team make creating and scoring goals look easy. I can tell you it's not. It's the hardest thing to do on a football pitch. But they've ticked all the boxes tonight for me, Barcelona. Lovely to watch. And look, the players have all got smiles on their faces. What more can we ask?
A sloppy pass. A goal has been scored in the Valencia game. Alan McAnally with details.
It's a third goal for Valencia. 7 minutes remain. 3-1.
Alan McAnally keeping us right up to date. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. He's going forward well here. This is Vidal. Griezmann. They've regained possession. The electronic board has been held aloft. 2 additional minutes here. We have entered the final minutes of normal time. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. And the referee says that is all for today.